towing the Mercedes E-350. We're gonna start on the wheels first.
For the wheels, we will be using Adam's wheel and tire cleaner. Then we will be giving the tire a complete rinse off. After that, we will start by giving the whole car a rinse off with the power washer. Now we're going to use Adam's foam cannon to completely cover the car with soap. Now we're going to use Adam's Ultra Plush drying towel tagged along with the detail spray to fully dry this car. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the fully washed Mercedes-Benz E350.